I just wanted to say, actually, to is it Annette? Yeah. I think thank you for that, because I think you know, just coming at it from a different perspective, you beautifully, I think, articulated why I remain hopeful on most days. Because there is no algorithm for love, right? Your motivating force was love, because it was your family, people in your family and your extended family that you drove you to find a solution for that. And I think it's very important that we never forget that that creative capacity that we all have, all of us have, sets us apart, and there's no technology and there's no machine that can replicate that. I think that's very important for us to keep front and center of our minds and not lose our connection. And, you know, going back to the connection to self, that's what is eroded when we give our agency to artificial intelligence, which is probably an oxymoron anyway, I think. So thank you. That was nice.